Man of Integrity, from a 1895 letter from our leader, I believe it was probably read at a annual meeting, and it's found in miscellaneous writings. This is the definition of the type of person that I strive to be, and great stuff. You should read it. The man of integrity is one who makes it his constant rule to follow the road of duty according as truth and the voice of his conscience pointed out to him. He is not guided merely by affections, which may sometimes give the color of virtue to a loose and unstable character. The upright man is guided by a fixed principle, which destines him to do nothing but what is honorable and to abhor whatever is base or unworthy. Hence, we find him ever the same, at all times the trusty friend, the affectionate relative, the conscientious man of business, the pious worker, the public-spirited citizen. He assumes no borrowed appearance. He seeks no mask to cover him, for he acts no studied part, but he is indeed what he appears to be, full of truth, candor, and humanity. In all his pursuits, he knows no path but the fair, open, and direct one, and would much rather fail of success than attain it by reproachable means. He never shows us a smiling countenance while he meditates evil against us in his heart. We shall never find one part of his character at variance with another.